Can I touch you? I can't believe that you are real. How did I ever find you? You are the dream that saved my life. You are the reason I survive. Baby, I never
on. We thank God for this opportunity once again. As the CKs, I know we began a long time ago, and along the way we have had the ups and downs, but God has been faithful. Today we are here. I want to thank my fiancée and my wife-to-be, Constance, for having given me an opportunity to talk to her, and in fact to have loved me. I love her so much. And today we are going to write our history. I know today is a wedding day, which comes and goes. But for sure, love has to remain, and marriage has to remain. So I wish to thank every person that made this day a success for us, whoever supported us in one way or another. Tunawashukuru sana, nyinyi ni watu wa nguvu. This day couldn't be minus or without your support. We wish to thank our parents who really supported us, our siblings and relatives. They gave us a great support, and today we are making it a history. Asante.
Guys, we are grateful. It is the day for our brother Chanai Kevin, and we wish him well. He's a great man. We wish him a wonderful marriage.
Thank you. ningependa kukushukuru kwa kuwa msichana wangu na kuwa mtoto wangu na kuwa ukitenda mema. Nashukuru sana, na nashukuru Mungu kwa vile anatulinda hadi sasa. Natoka kwenda kwako, nakushauri ukifika huko mheshimu mumeo, na akikuita umwitikie wito. Mheshimu katika Bwana, nawatakia maisha mema ndoani mwenu. Mungu awalinde.
I'm very grateful for this day that God has brought us. I'm really happy for you. You've done us proud. You've made our parents so proud. We are proud of you. As you go to start a new life, you are going to open a new chapter. Go, take good care of your husband. Be a good wife. Respect your husband. And that is what marriage needs. Always be a good girl that you've been. No pretense. We love you so much. And we are going to pray for you, your marriage to work out well. Thank you.
Hello, I hope you're fine. Konse, I'm just happy for you. It's a wonderful day for you. We expect that it's going to be well. It's an honor for me and my husband to stand in with you this day. We wish you the best in marriage. The beautiful couple we have been seeing in you in the future has now come that you'll be. We wish you well. We love you and we'll always support you. Thank you because you made your parents proud and everyone. May God stay in you and your family be kept in Jesus' name. Thank you.